Welcome back. So in the previous video we have talked about bulk importments, and in this video we'll be talking about the PowerShell and invite multiple users. So for that, first we have to go to the Cloud Shell on the right hand side of the search bar. So if you click that and you have to select appropriate shell, right now we have PowerShell, so you can go ahead with a bash if you have a bash commands. So since we are dealing with PowerShell, I'll be going ahead with PowerShell. And here we have to use various different commands. So first we have to install the modules. However, we already installed it, but for this video, let me show you how to install that. So this is the first command that we have to use, and let's click enter. And let's wait for the module to run. So it's done, we don't have any errors, so that's good to go. And the next command is we have to get the ID. Let's use that command. Done. And coming to the next command, we have to connect the Azure ID. Let's add that one too. Well, we don't have any errors right now, so everything is good to go. And now we have to get the users list. Let's get that. So you can see different users in our AD. So you can see these are different users. So similarly, we have got the same results in PowerShell. So you can see we have 6 users, and similarly we have got 6 results. So this is how you can get the information. And coming to adding the users, let's add the command. So let me add that. So this is the command that we have to use. And in this case, let me add my email ID. So I'm just removing this one. Done. And let me change my name as well. So I think we have these two should be enough. Let me copy this and let me paste here. So it's in progress. Everything is done. We have got a successful result. Let me minimize this. And right now you can see only 6 users, and we don't have the user called Ravi and the email ID related to him. So let's go ahead and refresh this. So when you refresh, we got a new user called Ravi, and you can see the email related to that particular user, and the user type as well as the creation type. So since it is related to invitation, that is what we're getting, and similarly we'll be getting the mail as well. So let me show you this one. Let me go to the my mail, and so you can see we have got the invitation and the relevant organization as well as the domain. So these are the domain that we have created, the sales, and simply you have to accept it. So once you accept it, it will be redirecting to the URL that we have specified. In this case, that should be this one. So once you successfully accept it, it should redirect you to this particular place. So this is how you have to use PowerShell in order to invite the guest users. So this is how simple it is. I hope you guys have understood the concept, and I'll be also keeping the relevant videos in the description for you to watch. And if you liked the video, please click the like button below, and if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel, and please share the video. Thanks everyone.